A FIFA tribunal on Friday issued lifetime bans against two South American football officials who had already pleaded guilty to corruption offences in a US court. The Ethics Committee Adjudicatory Chamber barred Sergio Jadu of Chile and Luis Bedoya of Colombia, both former senior FIFA officials as well as vice presidents of the South American Confederation, CONMEBOL, for life from all football-related activities, said a FIFA statement.